Now this is the floral clock in Edinburgh in Prince Street Gardens. It's been here since 1903 and it's been planted every year since. Tam and Davey that are working on it at the moment. Probably some of the nicest guys I've met in a very, very long time. This year is dedicated to the NHS, and the NHS is obviously doing some unbelievable work. Some people think it's a bit flawed. I don't. I really think it is one of the best legacies that we could show the world. It's a completely free healthcare system, and they do some really pioneering work. And without the NHS, my son would not be alive today, and I can honestly say that. He's a cardiac kid. He's had two open heart surgeries, one at 6 days and the other one at 10 months old. And he is an absolute nut job now. He's nearly 5 years old. He keeps saying to me he's four and four quarters on his next birthday. He's not wrong. And we done something yesterday I didn't think we would ever do. We went for a 12-mile cycle. Now, he only had his stabilizers off 2 days ago, and yesterday he'd done a 12-mile cycle with me. Didn't complain one bit, fell off four times. And he was a little legend about it. But again, without the NHS, I wouldn't have my son. Without the NHS, a lot of people wouldn't have the comfort they've got at the moment in the hospitals, in the horrible conditions that they're dealing with, not just here, but all over the world. Now, this is not just obviously NHS, it's a big thank you to every single healthcare worker out there at the moment doing their bit against the current pandemic. That's the floral clock. If you've liked, subscribe and tell me in the comments if there's anything you would like to see in any other future videos. Cheerio!